Alina, number two, she's 15 years old, born in Moscow, second junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Eteri Tuparetsi, Sergei Dudikov, and choreographed by Danielle Gleichenkaus. Silver medalist at the junior Grand Prix final last year, skating to Romeo and Juliet. Wow, Alina and Russian princess skater number two. Just, what can you say? She had to work through this. She wasn't perfectly on balance. She did have to fight on a couple of things, but you wouldn't really notice it most to the common eye because it's just so beautiful. Let's take a look. this beautiful spiral move. Look at that. 1 foot, does a turn, steps up into the triple loop. How magnificent was that entry? Just beautiful. Triple Lutz. Double toe, hand over the head, another double toe. Beautiful Ina Bauer, right up into the double axel. Look at the technique of that, how she floats down to the ice. Doesn't come down hard, comes down softly. Absorbs the landing in her knees and her ankle. Nothing is jarring. There's a little bit of a fight on that landing of the triple toe, but really no big deal. Such a lovely skater. It's a privilege to be able to watch these young ladies skate so beautifully. And cry with Coach Sergei Dudikov. Scores Alena for the free program for Alena. 132.42. That's first in the free program.
That gives her a
competition score of 203.50. And that's first overall, clearly. Beautiful.